Crosstabs are used to examine the relationship between two variables within your data file. It's essentially going to show you the intersection between the two variables and how they interact with one another. With our next descriptive statistic test, cross-tabulation in PASW, we're going to answer the following research question. What color do people prefer for their computer? We're going to work with the same part1.sav data file that we work with when we were running the frequency analysis. Ensure you have the part 1 data file open and you are in data view. And since we want to analyze the relationship between two of our variables, we're going to run a cross tabulation. To run this test, we first need to select the Analyze menu. Then, mouse over Descriptive Statistics and select Crosstabs. The Crosstabs dialog box will appear. And let's refer back to our second research question, which asks us, what color do people prefer for their computers? If we want to get a real answer for this, we're going to have to take a look at two variables this time, and we're going to take a look at how they interact with one another. The two variables we're going to use for this analysis are computer owned and computer color. From the variable list box, let's first select computer owned and transfer it to the rows list box. Then select the color variable and transfer it to the columns list box. Finally, select the OK button to generate your results and your analysis. First, ensure you have the correct results displayed. You'll know that you're working with the cross-tabulation analysis if you see a red right-pointing arrow to the left of crosstabs. There are two different tables that are included within our summary of our findings. The first table is our cell processing summary, which we don't really need to focus on. The second table is where we're going to generate our analysis from, the computer cross-tabulation that references the computer owned and computer color. The matrix will display one variable horizontally, which in this case is our computer owned, and the other variable vertically, which would be the computer color. We're going to take a look at the intersection between these two variables and find the largest number. The largest number is 16, which falls in the beige column and the IBM or compatible row. So to reference back, what color do people prefer for their computer? We can conclude from our findings that most people prefer beige, IBM, or compatible computers.